We're gonna build a whole new world for ourselves. Look, they clap eyes on us and we're dead, right? So we gotta make a new life where they'll never find us. You know where? Underground. You should see it down there. Hundreds of miles of drains. Sweet and clean now after the rain. Dark, quiet, safe. We can build houses and everything. Start again from scratch. And what's so bad about living underground, eh? It's not been so great living up here, if you want my opinion.
Take a look around you at the world we've come to know. Does it seem to be much more than a crazy circus show? But maybe from the madness something beautiful will grow in a brave new world. With just a handful of men, we'll start all over again.
Hospitals and barracks, right under their noses, right under their feet. Everything we need, banks, prisons and schools. We'll send scouting parties to collect books and stuff. And men like you will teach the kids, not poems and rubbish, science. So we can get everything working. We'll build villages and towns and we'll play each other at cricket. Listen, maybe one day we'll capture a fighting machine, eh? Learn how to make them ourselves and then... wallop! Our turn to do some wiping out! Whoosh! With our heat ray! Whoosh! And them running and dying! Beating at their own game!
Of the confusion, the chance has come at last to build a better future from the ashes of the past in a brave new world. Give me a handful of men, we'll start all over again. Becomes a slave in cages of convention from the cradle to the grave. The weak fall by the wayside, but the strong will be saved in a brave new world. With just a handful of men, we'll start all over again. Trying to tell you what to be. Oh no, not me. But if mankind is to survive, the people left alive, they're gonna have to build this world anew. And it's
not trying to tell you what to be. Oh no, oh no, not me. But if mankind is to survive, the people left alive, they're gonna have to build this world anew. Yes, and we will have to be the chosen few. Just think of all the poverty, the hatred and the lies, and imagine the destruction of all that you despise. Slowly from the ashes, the phoenix will arise in a brave new world. With just a handful of men who'll start all over again. It's a brave new world with just a handful of men. We'll start all over again. All over again. Starting all over again, a second chance. Ha! We'll even build a railway and tunnel to the coast, go there for our holidays. Nothing can stop men like us. I've made a start already. Come on down here, have a look.
In the cellar was a tunnel scarcely 10 yards long that had taken him a week to dig. I could have dug that much in a day. And I suddenly had my first inkling of the gulf between his dreams and his powers.
And the thinking that wears a fellow out. I'm ready for a bit of a rest. How about a drink, eh? Nothing but champagne, now I'm the boss.
We drank, and then he insisted upon playing cards. With our species on the edge of extermination, with no prospect but a horrible death, we actually played games. Later, he talked more of his plan, but I saw flames flashing in the deep blue night, red weed glowing, tripod figures moving distantly, and I put down my champagne glass. I felt a traitor to my kind, and I knew I must leave this strange dreamer.
Take a look around you at the world we've come to know. Does it seem to be much more than a crazy circus show? But maybe from the madness something beautiful will grow.